lang ang anak ko, dai, good morning. Ngayon si Inday, mapait yung batang yan. Katulad yan sa ama. Tinabi itong tungilon. I would like to greet each one of you. Good morning. Magbalik mga kada, Mayor. You know, it's been a year since we mga eskula kantorong we sang songs pagkaruling here in the city of Davao. But now, we come again because we know that you are so generous. Ang butlang mo hatag pa mo. You know, this is for the construction of our new chapel. It became trending earlier days. I said in the media, you build your own chapel in your own home. And we, the regional major seminary, please consider our seminary as your own home so that we can build together our own chapel. Masin may lang mo palakpak, di mo mo hope ya ha? By the way, I would like also to express my gratitude sa mga police men and women and the military. No, without them, protection na to, hinay yun. Pero na sila, our safety, you will really say that indeed we are protected here in Davao. Not only in Davao, but in the whole Philippines. Tumana? Isa-isa din yung mga larawan ni sana, Sir Irpa. Isa pa yung laing suporte. Wey, suporter na ako rin. Naiwan ko si Bungo doon sa ano, Malacan niya. No? Ano pa siya doon? Mag-basketball pa siya. By the way, let's go back to our point here, you know. The Rimasi plan to build a big chapel for everyone because we are growing in number ng mga seminarians dere, no? They are growing in number ng maghuot dito sa chapel, sige nagpaningtong. Tadlaong dako gipaningot ng huot dito. May monto nga, the good Archbishop told our former rector na Bishop Abel na maybe we need to build a big chapel, not only for us, but for those of their retreat and recollections there, so they can be accommodated in that new chapel. Now, if you have time, at mo dito sa Kataluna, na dito sa January 30 dito, Dapita, dito sa Kataluna, bisitain mo yung chapel dito. Tinong kita na. Bisitain niyo dito. Una, Madam Day. I know Inday is very generous person. Kasi ate, tinupin na to. Nag-iap-iap na siya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Muapot eh, nag-gismil na. Makalimusin yung may paulis na mo ah. Well, nawa na nung kos ako ang tumong nung one of us. To light the day, no? To light up the day, no? Be joyful because it's Christmas. But not only because it's Christmas that you are here. You have to be joyful, no? And I ask you to please pray for our president, no? For the good heart and his perseverance, no? And also to the city of Davao. Because the Davao city is already flourishing, no? Davao life is here. Okay? Sabay ko niyo ingon nga Davao life is here. One to really go. Iya, ramakus ka ninyo. Kulbaan po ko abin ko kisnemer na ko. Pero nasayon ko na kaya ang lilisip ang dabaw. Kita ko sniper ko rin to. I think we are already protected. We are safe in Davao. So, everyone, come to Davao. You know, back to my own aim, no, objective of this caroling, to build the new chapel. And in behalf of the Remasi community, the Regional Middle Seminary of Mindanao, we would like to express, baka may kadawat sa iyong ihatag, no? But we would like to express already our thanksgiving for all the support financially and spiritually, no? O pinansa lang, di may magdugay. But because of the prayers, we will last. Anak na guna siyang kinabuhi. Anak na. Yang mo diha. Ang upang kakuya po na diha, pasilong mo na. Kaso man, maghimo tagdoong ka rin. Ako ni pagwaras, di pinabuhi ka sila. Kung tingnan ko ba siya, makaabot ni kang Mr. Rodrigo Roa Duterte, my beloved president, kung ato ko malalakan niya, what would you do? Pero musukot ko, mag-cortisicol, o ba nung pungin ako, kakura isa dito? Basun niya, yeah.